You've probably heard of large language models, or LLMs, like ChatGPT, Gemini, or DeepSeek, which are amazing tools for solving language-based problems. But not every problem is a language problem. The physical world doesn't speak to us in words. It speaks to us in numbers. We learned long ago that words are not enough to describe, understand, and ultimately control nature. The right tools for the job are numbers and equations. That's why large quantitative models, or LQMs, are the next evolution of AI. At their core, LQMs are AI that's anchored on the fundamental equations of physics, chemistry, and biology, and trained on data that's generated directly from those first principles equations using proven mathematical methods. LLMs are still part of the story, but with LQMs, we're adding other kinds of tools to the toolbox. The structure of an LQM typically includes several key components. These are special modules that solve equations or perform statistical analyses through deep learning, traditional numerical methods, or something in between. They're what set LQMs apart from traditional LLMs. LQMs often include curated databases of scientific information as part of their reasoning processes. LQMs make use of LLMs for language-centric tasks. This allows them to understand and generate text in the same way a human would, making them effective for user interaction and processing text-based data. So how do all these components work together? When presented with a problem, an LQM might first use its language model to understand the issue. It could then activate its quantitative modules to perform necessary calculations or simulations. Throughout this process, it may draw upon its domain-specific knowledge to inform its reasoning. Finally, it could synthesize all this information to generate a response, which is then communicated back through the language model and to the user. Now let's consider some practical applications of LQMs. LQMs can assist scientific researchers by analyzing complex datasets, proposing hypotheses, and even designing experiments. They're particularly useful in fields like biology, where they can predict the 3D structure of a protein given its amino acid sequence. A specific example of this is in the field of drug discovery. By analyzing molecular structures and predicting interactions, LQMs can significantly speed up the process of identifying new potential medications. In fields like material science or structural engineering, LQMs can help optimize designs by running countless simulations and suggesting improvements based on specific parameters. LQMs can also be used to process diverse data sources to create more accurate climate models, helping us better understand and predict environmental changes. And in the world of finance, LQMs can process market data, news, and economic indicators to provide more sophisticated risk assessments and investment strategies. It's important to note that while LQMs share some similarities with LLMs, they're distinct in their focus on quantitative reasoning and scientific problem solving. Where an LLM might be amazing at generating human-like text or answering general knowledge questions, an LQM is specifically designed to tackle problems that require deep mathematical and scientific understanding. Based on how they're constructed, LLMs just aren't set up to do that type of work. As we look to the future, it's hard to overstate the potential of LQMs. They represent a significant step towards AI systems that can truly assist in pushing the boundaries of human knowledge. By combining the power of language processing with advanced quantitative reasoning, LQMs are opening new frontiers in how we approach complex problems in science and technology. The development of LQMs is still in its early stages, and there's much work to be done in refining their capabilities and ensuring their reliability. However, the progress so far is very promising, and LQMs that have already been built have produced some impressive results. It's likely that LQMs will play an increasingly important role in scientific research and technological innovation in the years to come. While it's important to recognize the challenges that come with any new technology, the potential of LQMs to accelerate discovery and innovation is undeniable. As we continue to explore and develop this technology, we're likely to uncover new applications and possibilities that we're only now beginning to imagine.